Suplex. Maverick's not afraid to taunt. Look at the eyes. Skinner. He's got him up. Oh, big time move by Skinner. Oh, he's on the move again. Hey, hey, easy with that.
Maverick from behind. Maverick has the headlock.
Oh, the elbow connects. He's picked up a table. Into the collar and elbow tie-up. Only one can come out ahead. Oh, right between the eyes. What a shot by Maverick.
Maverick squeezing down on the head. Skinner into the headlock.
He's back on the table. Looks like he's having trouble staying in the ring. He's going to take another chance. Watch out. Oh, no. He may have taken.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Maverick. Maverick. Maverick hit it. And then he exits the ring.
Well, be careful with that thing. He's spending more time outside the ring than in it. He's got wood.
We're in the midst of a WWE no disqualification match, and things are about to get extreme.
What a shot by Skinner.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? What a powerful slam. Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Follow-away slam. My goodness, the strength. Shot to the lower back.
He's got him hooked.
What a display of power. Oh, unloading with the right hand. He's been set up again. He's going back outside. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Oh, three of the Skinner wins.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights.
His body may be in even worse shape. What an extremely physical contest.